Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor and privilege to once again welcome you to WrestleMania.
We pull up right after the show starts. They eventually sneak us into a bus.
It was like Mission Impossible.
If I need to scream, where are you?
Right here.
Get the wiggles out. Okay.
Come on, there's only 70,000 people, bro.
We are returning home. We're coming back to WWE, and tonight we were a surprise entry in the ladder match for the tag team titles of the world, and it's very, very exciting.
Yeah, very exciting. I just have to... Oh, I gotta get it out. I'm sorry, but I'm very nervous, but like, that's a part of the fun when you get out there and everything changes and the payoff's incredible. I was going, oh my God, this is really happening.
Get out.
Nothing's changed, everything's changed. What? I'm driving myself crazy.
The title's hanging high above the ring. The team to retrieve them become the tag team champions.
Crazy, just getting a gorilla.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us tonight at the Orlando Centers Bowl for WrestleMania. I just want to thank the city of Orlando for being back.
We're happy to be home, sir.
Everybody was just so cool and embraceful and happy that we were there. So